Whereas the 5G GUTI is made up of the globally unique AMF ID, which is mobile country code, mobile network code, AMF region, AMF set, and AMF pointer, coupled with 5G TIMSI, well, the 5G-S-TIMSI is a short version of this. It only actually includes the AMF set, the AMF pointer, and the 5G temporary mobile subscriber ID. So we use this short version of the 5G GUTI in signaling, particularly across the air interface, to reduce the number of ones and zeros actually being transmitted.